What's up, y'all?
We're back in here
with another FOP reaction, man.
It's Mons of the Future.
And today,
why did I sound like a
we got
one of those?
You sound like something different every day.
New Yorkers, what I said.
We back in here.
Like the dudes, it's like on Jersey Shore. The Cabs are here.
Anyway,
we got Easy Mill.
Ezekiel Miller with Omoshiroi. Omoshiroi. No!
Something like that.
Omoshiroi.
Look, we've both been trying to pronounce. The pronunciation video we found for this did not help us whatsoever.
I think it's Omoshiroi.
But
I'm pretty sure. Omoshiroi.
It's whatever.
I think you separate the
Omoshiroi.
You separate the ah, I think.
Yeah, you're supposed to.
Omoshiroi.
Whatever.
So,
but y'all been wanting this one a lot.
You
want all of them a lot. But
sure, you want all of them. But this one was requested as well, so we're gonna do this one today. We'll get to all of them eventually.
Yes.
But be patient with us because we're trying our best.
And we have new stuff on the way, so hopefully our battery problems will be done with soon.
True.
And we'll be able to upload regularly again. True. Because we've had like a record-breaking month for our channel, so we're very happy about that.
All right, y'all, man. We're going to go ahead and hop right into this. Check it out. Yes, to 80K. We're very close.
We're literally...
like
800? Right at 800? Let's get it.
Let's get it. All right.
This is featuring Angie, something like that.
Oh, man.
So.
We're bad with names.
We are very bad with names.
Terrible with names.
But.
Alright. Let me make sure I'm recording because we was talking.
You have one job.
And I've done it. Actually, I have more than one job. I have a lot of jobs, actually. You want me to name them all off right now? Three, two, one.
I technically have three jobs.
Somebody's speaking the language. Oh, I like it.
I think I need some help suppress myself for way too long. Fiddlers on the shelf, not giving a fuck about my health. Ugh, scam any. For a glimpse of so well, thinking God, I got rid of my youngest self. I'm just saying, I feel the pain of.
What?
Is he speaking Japanese right there?
I think so.
I think so too. I think you might. This is a total different vibe.
It's different.
It's more
the
like.
The beat is very odd.
Yeah, it's laid back. It's got that rainy. It's kind of got that rainy vibe. Anime vibe.
Yeah, yeah.
Kind of weird.
It does.
It's different. A lot different from what we've heard from him. The beat's like... makes you... I don't know. I haven't got into the beat yet.
Huh. I'm just saying I feel the pain of the petals falling from cherry blossoms. It just flies to the very bottom to die within every autumn. And I remember the days I had no money to my name, damn. Still got no money to my name, damn.
Oh.
But you know, I'm still playing the game of life, saying fuck my demons, I wanna see them cry. Shit. Giving it up was never an option. Still got the homies that whip in the coction. Take a visit to the brothers in conference, wishing that they have another damn option. In the vicinity, slinging the clocks, and like they've forgotten what badges have taught them until they got to what might seem not wrong. All the gangbang, hanging to the gunplate, then a strike tease, keep it pipe dreams and a fake thing. Make a young nigga go insane. If you don't realize the source of your pain, never sold my soul and I put that shit on my name.
I like that part. It's a total different vibe.
That's the devil's game.
This is very different.
Totally different. Dude, this artwork's amazing.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that music. That's traditional music right there, bro.
I ain't here to please everyone.
I like that. That backing track is amazing.
That's awesome.
But to give pain to others might be pleasure. Yo,
on spiral inside my brain, but I'm still too chill. Tornadoes the rain from a real soup cell. Kryptonite in that mitochondria. This gon' be a new song, do you wanna hear my long plea on nifty little pocket pickers? The wrong, the street's still an iffy deal. Socket kickers, it's mold and meat's killing me. Bills while it flickers, a hoes who breathe stripping trippy pills. Market slingers have known the least living. Not a diss to all ya, cause I know Mr. Karma. And on that list, he got a lot of Jeffrey Dahmers. And I'm one of them, huh? Yeah, I'm loco, loco. Thank God I'm a fucking gem. Domo, domo.
Hold up. There's like three beat switches in this already. At first, it was kind of like that soothing, rainy vibe.
That kind of like had a little, old school beat with it.
Yeah, and then
hip hop. And then it went into that traditional Japanese style music.
Yeah, just kind of like,
I love that, cause like, I'm very big into like, I know I get it mixed up all the time and I get criticized for this, but I'm always into like, I'm really big to Japanese or like Chinese, you know, like samurais and that style and that timeline in the world of Middle Earth, basically.
I really like the transition though.
I really love that stuff. So then like when they incorporated that in the music of this, it sounded really well. But now it sounds like we're getting ready to get a whole nother beat.
Yeah.
So
it was kind of like, it went from the first beat to like this soothing kind of like silence. And then the traditional music came
in. Yeah, it was like a build up.
Yeah, and to then, what man, you're going to get. He started going crazy. He started going off. This dude said something about Jeffrey.
He said Jesse Dahmer.
Did he say that?
Yeah, the real guy's name is Jeffrey Dahmer, but he might be pointing at somebody else.
Let's go back.
I believe what he said. He might have said Jeffrey.
I think he said Jeffrey.
I might have just misheard it because of the beat.
This mold and meat's killing hilly bills while it flickers. A hoes who breathe stripping trippy pills. Market slingers have known the least living. Not a diss to all ya, cause I know Mr. Karma. And on that list, he got a lot of Jeffrey Dahmers.
Yeah, he's a Jeffrey.
I'm one of them. Yeah, I'm loco, loco. Thank God I'm a fucking gem. Domo, domo.
Yeah, he said on that list, there's a lot of Jeffrey Dahmers. Did they say his name, his last name?
Dahmer.
Dahmer? And then he said, and I'm one of them. Cause I'm loco loco or something like that.
It's probably just the way his accent, the way he said it. It sounded like Jesse instead of Jeffrey.
Why would he say Jesse?
I don't know. That's what I'm saying. Maybe he's pointing at somebody else. Nice.
I'm pretty positive he said Jeffrey.
But
trippy pills, market slingers have known the least living. Not a diss to all ya, cause I know Mr. Karma. And on that list, he got a lot of Jeffrey Dahmer.
Yeah, okay, yeah, he did.
Yeah, I'm loco loco. Thank God I'm a fucking gem. Domo domo.
Oh, this one.
Yeah, I ain't in this game to flow casually. I'm in fit and profanity that could feed a whole family. If mediocrity sucking chum buckets is fun, fuck it. I'll make a living out of nunchucking. You gun thuggers are miscellaneous. Like all the money you're making, this shit's amazing and all. But rep your country, you make it. This shit ain't basic at all. I'm here to fuck up your knowledge and once it makes up a star. Cause I'm a whole constellation. I came to take on you all.
This album. Out of what we've heard so far, I'm not sure what all songs are on it at the moment, but this one and Fraud, definitely. It makes me think of the Eminem Show album, because it's got those weird old school kind of hip hop beats mixed in with some new stuff, and you've got all these different types of flows. The Eminem Show, without a doubt, hands down, is the best Eminem album. All the way. Always will be my favorite. But this beat in particular, I could see fitting right in on that album.
Yeah.
And the way he's rapping right here with kind of the yelling.
Yeah, I love I love the way he raps because it's so passionate. And it's like, it's aggressive sometimes. And it sounds really good.
And that's what people loved when Eminem first came out. Like his first three or four albums. They were all kind of different from each other, and he was always passionate. When he was mad, he would yell,
yeah.
Which, I mean, he still does, but back then it was more common.
like this. Let's go back to this.
I really love
this. I'm bobbing with this
song. I'm getting like old school vibes from when I was younger. I love this kid.
So miscellaneous. Yeah. Like all the money you're making, this shit's amazing and all. But rep your country, you make it. This shit ain't basic at all. I'm here to fuck up your knowledge, and once it makes up a star, cause I'm a whole constellation. I came to tank on you all. Bitch, I've always been broke. Name me the artist, this versatile as me. That bitch a joke. From vocals to instrumentals, I'm making all you took. And I'll never kill myself, cause it's me that's giving me hope for the future. Cause I'm venomous.
Oh my, another beat switch, bro. Another beat switch coming up.
I'm gonna make a whole album
because
off the different beats you got going on.
Let me hear this a little bit again because I think he said at one part, "I will never kill myself because this music is giving me hope for the future."
Yeah,
but.
Ain't basic at all. I'm here to fuck up your knowledge, and once it makes up a star, cause I'm a whole constellation. I came to tank on you. Bitch, I've always been broke. Name me the artist that's versatile as me. That bitch a joke. From vocals to instrumentals, I'm making all you took. And I'll never kill myself, cause it's me that's giving me hope for the future. Cause I'm
that part right there, when he's yelling like that, it makes me think of Todd Collapse.
I like that, dude.
Oh, that's one of my very favorite Eminem songs. And me and him, he used to listen to it all the time, too. That was when he, like, your introduction to Eminem, just about.
Dude, I don't remember.
That was my introduction, besides Without Me, which were both on the same album.
I don't remember much from my childhood, to be honest with y'all.
Like, the very first Eminem song I ever heard was Without Me, and that's because I accidentally heard it. But Till I Collapse was the song that I got introduced. But this reminds me of it so much because he's got that yelling style.
But like, Easy Mill says, I love it. In that screen part, I told you the second part, but the first part, he said, name an artist as versatile as me. And to be honest, that's so true. I mean, I'm not an artist.
Yeah, like,
who incorporates screaming into his rap music like he does, like, on Cultura.
Yeah.
That Cultura scream was amazing. That was awesome as freak. I re-listened to that so many times last night, and just replaying that over and over because it was so cool. It was so cool. I'll even put the thumbnail as it. He can scream in his music and make it sound good, like right here. He raps. He can sing. The boy dances.
He can play guitar.
He can play guitar.
He can do metal music.
He edits and directs his own videos. This guy has
and
it all.
And writes
him. He has it all right here. This is one of the
artists. This is what being an artist is.
This guy needs a come up. He's going
to
be there.
Well, he needs to already be there.
His next drop is going to be there.
It will be.
It's going to have a lot of recognition. I can't wait for him to drop.
Me too, because we're going to do the whole thing.
Yeah, the whole thing is going to be on here, bro.
The whole thing.
Don't tempt us either, because we've done a few days where we reacted to the whole album in the same day. That has happened before.
That's twice. Like three times. Twice. Wasn't it?
Yeah.
Human Nature.
And Up Church.
And Up Church, Everlasting Country. Yeah, ball!
Alright, let's go ahead and hop into this. Let's finish this off.
Venomous. Worthless. Reverence. Truthless. Sedatives. Useless. Negatives. Usage. People be thinking that they know the truth, but don't know what's lying beneath it.
Ooh.
I think it's funny how they just assuming that's all we're gonna be.
Ooh!
Hit that thing! Moshiroi. Moshioi. Moshioi.
Hey, easy. How big you trying to get?
Hey, easy. How big you trying to get? Man, this was amazing.
Oh, man.
This was amazing, man. Yeah, I had like four beat switches. Dude incorporated so much into the song, it wasn't even funny. This dude's a real deal.
He could have made four or five different songs with that one song.
This dude's a real deal, and I'll tell y'all one thing. I like Easy Mill so much, and that's why we're continuously reacting to him every single day. Because I want to hear more and more of his music.
Oh, yeah.
But the thing is that I don't want to listen off camera.
We don't want to continue to listen more. King IB.
Oh.
I want to hear this whole album.
I do too.
Look.
But.
Don't play.
I like that one a lot. That was Easy Mill, man.
Oh, man.
This dude right here is an artist.
This took
sure.
me back. This is Eminem Show vibes all the way. I love this.
I can't wait till his next drop on the Wish Bus. And also, he has a virtual concert coming up on April 17th. Yes. We might go ahead. We might do something for that, man. We'll think about it. We'll think about it. We'll see what we have planned for that day. See if he's working
but if
or what
it's
time
through,
he's working. No, it's not through Ticket Point.
If it's through Ticket
it's
Point.
It's not through Ticket Point.
We ain't doing that shit.
I ain't getting it through Ticket Point, bro. Listen, we had a terrible experience one time with one of our old...
One of our Dutch artists that was really popular. Yeah. We decided to do their isolation concert.
Yeah. It wasn't their fault at all.
No, it was an hour long, and the parts that we did get to see, they were amazing.
Yeah.
But Ticket Point
was terrible.
Their freaking streaming platform sucked a fat one.
It was bad.
You couldn't watch 3 minutes without it pausing or reloading or kicking you out of the website. And you had to pay $5 a ticket. Screw that. Ticket Point, you need to shut down and figure your stuff out.
I will tell y'all this. If we do get to react to Ditway, or not.
What?
Sorry, I had Ditway on my mind for some reason.
If we get react
to the virtual concert of Easy Meal, then we will probably film the whole thing and upload the whole thing to YouTube.
Depends on how long it is. We might have to cut it in half, depending on really how long it is. So yeah. We might have to make it like 2 or 3 different videos, depending on how long he does. But I don't know. He probably won't do it that long.
I just hope we'll have our batteries on. We'll have 6 batteries by then.
Oh, yeah.
So we'll be ready.
We'll have 2 cameras and 6 batteries by then. So.
We'll be ready. But thank y'all for watching this video. Be sure to like, share, comment, subscribe, do all that good stuff.
And click the bell.
And y'all know what we do with the crow.
Ill Jeff Gang.
Thanks, y'all, man. Peace.